More than the finger in the tashahud, I discuss this in details. The details is pretty long in the program of the Prophet's prayer. But it is the sunnah. And I discuss the difference between the different madhahib, whether to keep it pointing or to move it, or to only move it when you say the tashahud, or when you make the dua, such as Allahumma salli ala Muhammad, move it up and word, up and down, right or left, and so on. All of that is discussed in the program of the Prophet's prayer.